I am not fortunate, but I am truly blessed to be here with you today and to be part of your life, which as of today becomes our life together.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up, you made me feel as though I wasn't known.
Thank you for loving me so much, even more than I could love myself. Thank you for your unconditional love, care, and attention you consistently give to me every day.
And you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never.
Finally, Bo, we are getting married. This is what you are waiting for, and I am super excited. I am pretty sure you're gonna look perfect today. See you at the altar, Bo. I will try my best not to cry while you walk down the aisle. I love you, John.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part like in the vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're grand old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you.
John, Neil, and Judy Ann, your I love you and your I am sorry should come from the mouth and mind of God, and your relationship will be blessed.
John, our day is finally here. I have thought about this day ever since I feel in love with you. I'm so happy that we found each other. So excited to start a new chapter with you. See you later at the altar. I love you much, your future wife.
Who's right or who's wrong? We can shake it. Let the pieces fall.
I can't assure you a perfect tomorrow, but I vow to love you every single day, to hold your hand wherever and whatever life leads us, and I won't let go until forever.
I promise to stand by you and never let you go, no matter how hard the situation is. I will love you through sorrow and success, completely and forever.